안녕하세요. 저는 그레이스예요. 오늘은 영어책을 읽어볼 건데요. 이 제목은 Piggy Likes Reading이에요. 네, 읽어드릴게요. Piggy is a little pig. He likes reading. His is Piggy's book. This is Piggy's book. It's new. Look at Piggy. He is reading. How noisy. 참 시끄럽겠다, 그치? 동생들이 막 하니까. Piggy is walking into the woods. It is quiet. How quiet. Oh, my nose. Piggy is running to the river. It's deep. How deep. Help, help. Mr. Kind is an old horse. He is running into the river. Look at Mr. Kang. He is swimming into Piggy. How brave. Oh, my book. Is that your book? No, it isn't. Is this your book? Yes, it is. 이런 노란책이었나 봐요. 여기 보시면. 노란 책을 너 책 맞냐고 물어봤는데 맞다고 했잖아요. 노란색 책을 가지고 있었나 봐요. 새로운 책이 This is my new book. It is interesting. Piggy likes reading. 네, 끝났어요. 네, 여기까지예요. 다음번엔 더 재밌는 책과 이솝 만화 아니면 동화책이나 책들이나 아니면 장난감을 가지고 돌아오겠어요. 빠이, 안녕.